In Web Intelligence, the preferred viewing locale, document locale, and product locale affect the layout of documents and of the application interface. In this example, we're using Web Intelligence Rich Client, and the product and preferred viewing locales are currently set to English. The document does not have the permanent regional formatting option turned on, so we can change the preferred viewing locale to control how dates and numbers appear within the document. Let's change the preferred viewing locale to Arabic. We need to reopen the document to see the effect of changing the preferred viewing locale. With the Arabic locale now applied, the currency formatting is now in Arabic. However, changing the locale when viewing an existing document does not give the document a right-to-left layout. To create a document using a right-to-left layout, we need to create the document with the preferred viewing locale already set to an option that uses right-to-left formatting. Let's create a new document. We've skipped over the steps of selecting a data source and creating a query. Now we'll add a crosstab to the document. Note that the icon for the crosstab now displays the row headers to the right of the columns, rather than to the left, because of the preferred viewing locale setting. To make the Web Intelligence interface appear with a right-to-left layout, we can also change the product locale. We need to close and then reopen Web Intelligence to activate the newly selected locale. Note the Web Intelligence Rich Client continues to run in the background after we close the application window, so we need to completely stop and restart the application for the new locale to take effect. In this example, we'll skip those steps. The Web Intelligence Rich Client interface now displays in Arabic, and the interface uses a right-to-left layout. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on Web Intelligence and other SAP Business Intelligence products.